is the end. He has to bury his brother. This is one of the best games I've ever freaking played. Wow. Powerful stuff. The name of this game is called A Brother, Tale of Two Sons. It is just unbelievable. It's an arcade puzzle slash adventure game. It is just absolutely remarkable. I give it a 5 out of 5. 10 out of 10. It was awesome. Very fun to play through. Sad ending, though, but very real. Finally made it home. Excuse me. You remembered back when his brother used to let him ride on his back so he could swim. This is my first time playing through this ending, to be honest with you. And I'm supposed to get a boat from somewhere. Where is it? I can't go back. The hell is it? I must have to go back. Or can I climb up here? No. What the fuck? What the hell? Oh. This is so crazy. Oh my God, this is awesome. If you hold down the brother's control and moving with the right stick, all of a sudden you could now swim. Wow. Best game ever. Well, one of the best. I mean, I say this much, this is like one of the best endings I've ever played through. God. Okay. This is crazy, man. Yeah. Hey.
Abi. Saba.
Abi.
No clue what I'm supposed to do here. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the roses. His mother and his brother. Now, I dare you to come up with a better or sadder game ending, ending to a game than that. I mean, that is just tremendous. Movie quality, top notch. Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Wow.